Prime Minister Narendra Modi today launched a stinging attack on the Congress over corruption, likening the party to termites and exhorted the people to wipe them out by handing over a 3/4 majority to the BJP in 3 November 9 Himachal Pradesh Assembly elections. If you're clean just on the surface, termites come back after a few days. The Congress party's depraved mentality is like termites. You cannot just change the government and expect to be done with it, you have to take them out from the roots. Only then we can free Himachal of this disease, he said. PM Modi claimed that the poor and the middle class were back to work, but the dishonest people were angry with him and wanted to seek revenge from him as he forced them to deposit their illegal money with banks. Seeking strong mandate in favor of the BJP, PM Modi said the state had progressed most when Prem Kumar Dhumal was its chief minister and Atal Bihari Vajpayee was the prime minister, as the central government pumped in money which Mr. Dhumal used effectively for development of Himachal Pradesh. PM Modi said he and Mr. Dhumal, who is the party's chief ministerial candidate, would take the state to new heights of development, adding that its infrastructure and tourism sectors needed a boost.